Hello， 大家好啊！这期视频是质量效应的一个简单试玩评测，稍后会把下载链接和汉化放在评论。这个游戏前几天是移出了这个底加密啊，之前好像玩起来有那么点问题，现在看来可能真的是加密问题啊。这个帧数特别的高，然后瓦数也是比较低的一个，这个画质表现的话，瓦数在9到12瓦，应该是相当的优秀。我这边还是比较高的一个 CPU 频率啊，如果降一点的话，应该是可以玩3个小时左右的。这边演示视频是直接从2开始啊，我开始试着玩了一下1啊，这个画质是无法忍受啊。然后直接从2开始的话，会有前面有一个慢换啊，把1的那些主要抉择给明确了。因为它是一个三部曲啊，你之前的选择会影响之后的，所以说如果不想玩1的低画质的话，直接从2玩也是没有问题的。这个游戏画面设置的部分不多啊，我这边直接是 720p， 打开了垂直同步，然后有几个特效没开，我觉得可有可无就没开，抗锯齿啊我也看不出来，然后你们可以酌情看一下这个画质设置。如果使用汉化补丁要说一下，这个汉化补丁是不支持中文名称输入的，默认的名字的中文可以，但是你不要输入中文名，会造成无法存到这个问题啊。
station, what's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best.
Check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell? Never mind. You need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
Let's get out of here.
You bet. We can get into the service tunnels through this door.
On the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the wall.
Share of Cerberus projects when I was a Spectre. Back then they were trying to kill me.
Why the change of heart?
Those answers are way above my pay grade. But basically, things change. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
I won't get any more answers here. Let's get moving.
It's not much farther to the shuttle bay.
subject has suffered significant cellular breakdown due to long-term exposure to vacuum and sub-zero temperature.
Betrayed us all.
Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome?
He sabotaged the security systems, killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong. I thought you'd have learned that by now, Jacob.
If you say so, what's our next step?
We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get him to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
What about the rest of the people on the station?
This is the evac area. If they're not here now, they're not coming.
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case. Come on.
Come on, Miranda.
It's been 2 years.
This is a waste of time.
The sooner we start.
You enlisted and won a medal fighting Batarians during the Skillion Blitz. Do you remember that?
No way was I going to let them.
Satisfied?
Vermeier.
Lieutenant Caden Alenko was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave him behind?
I left a friend, Caden Gaines.
I understand.
There are others.
Come on.
I suppose. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.